when I see fragile things, helpless things, broken things. I see the familiar.